In the upcoming episode of Star Plus serial Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, will bring a new drama. Dadi blames Naira for breaking away Karthik from Dadi. Dadi will refuse to forgive Naira, even after Naira gets proved innocent by Karthik and Shakshi. Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai is currently showing a track where Naira is trapped by Raghav. Naira has been accused of going through an abortion while her days spent in ashram in Rishikesh. While Dadi and the Goenka family gets furious with Naira, Naira leaves the Singhania house. Raghav seizes the opportunity and kidnaps Naira. Karthik gets a shock to know about Naira's house and soon comes to know that Naira has been kidnapped by Raghav. Karthik follows them into the jungle and manages to rescue Naira as Raghav locks up Naira in the water tank. Meanwhile, Shakshi also will be seen confessing the truth about abortion. Karthik will bring back Naira home and will support her against Dadi. Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates.